My name is Dimitris Nikolaidis. I'm the head of the business department here at the International Faculty of the University of Sheffield. And I also teach modules of marketing and communication and public relations.
Why is customer satisfaction important and necessary for modern
corporations? Customers are the ultimate parameter, the ultimate element of every company. Customers are the core of the company and the profitability of the company. However, companies need to realize that their customers must be satisfied. And satisfaction depends on many parameters. For a customer to be satisfied, first of all, the quality of the product must be supreme. The price must be in an acceptable level. And another important parameter is the parameter of service. So if those three elements are in a correct level, then the customer will be happy, the customer will be satisfied. The very satisfied customer ultimately will become a loyal customer. However, we see a close interrelation between customer satisfaction and loyalty. On the other side now, companies need to realize the importance of this relationship. They must understand that they have to build loyal customers. And this, number one, this cannot be overnight. This should be a planned effort on behalf of the companies. They must develop a careful relationship, customer relationship plan, and they must cultivate their customers throughout the years. There are some common observations in all Balkans. One thing we could certainly say that is that we have many things to develop in terms of customer satisfaction, in terms of customer loyalty, and in terms of services provided to customers. Unfortunately, we're behind on this. We don't yet realize the importance of service quality and the importance of providing good services to people, because this is the only way we will keep our customers happy. Therefore, they will be loyal to us. We need to realize as companies that we need to build a full plan, integrated plan, on how to do this. Today, customers are aware on many issues. Information travels extremely quick. Something happens here today, and in a moment, this will be all over the world. However, the customer knows the products that he will buy, the service that he will buy. He has points of references. He knows, however, a lot of information before he comes to our store. This means, however, that we need to adjust our strategies based on these new trends in communication and these new habits of searching before they go and buy the product. It is also important to mention here that the customer is looking for value. This value, why is looking for value? Because he pays money. He pays a lot of money and he can compare competitive products. Therefore, we need to ask ourselves, what can we offer to customers that the competitors do not? Is this a low price? Probably not. Is this a good quality product? Probably not. Easy to compete and easy to be matched by other companies. What we can differentiate, though, is the service provision we give to customers. It's difficult for other companies to match this competitive advantage because it's a cultural issue. You cannot say, okay, from tomorrow I will start giving good service to people unless you train your people to provide good service to people.
How did the MBA programs help you become a better expert?
Okay. We need to clarify one thing here. When we're talking about a university like Sheffield University, which is actually one of the 100 best universities in the world, the standard of teaching and the level of teaching is very high. However, all these notions of customer satisfaction, service quality, how to build relationships with your customers, how to enhance your branding, how to develop products, all those issues are detailed, analyzed throughout our programs. And the difference, the distinctive advantage in our programs is that we connect theory with practice. We try to tie the theoretical frameworks of all this with practical implications and with applications through workshops and case studies in class. So theory is one thing. We need to know theory in order to justify our action. But on the other hand, practice is extremely important. That's why we try to combine them both in our programs. I can tell one thing for the programs of the Executive MBA and the other programs that we have throughout the university, that we update the programs very frequently. Every year we try to search for new cases, for new workshops, for new theoretical developments on the particular sector. So the student that will attend the programs will know, that will make sure that he will have the up-to-date knowledge.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.